to.
I'm Amy.
And I'm Delana. Welcome back to another episode.
This week's question of the week is...
When was the first Dutch Bros made?
A. 1992, B. 1899, C. 1984, or D. 1800. Stay tuned to the end of the episode to find out.
Gopher's 12-week grading is coming up, so make sure to watch your grades and communicate with your teachers.
The Spaghetti Sing is coming up. Make sure to go support our GHS choir.
Now we have Avery Morris, who is the new ASB president for the 2024 to 2025 school year.
My name's Avery Morris. I'm a junior. I'm currently a junior class president, and next year I will be ASB president. I ran for ASB president because I want to increase student engagement and make GHS like a better place. I would say the most difficult part about student council is probably just trying to get everything done with like the really short amount of time that we have and just trying to make sure that students like what we do. Next year, I'm hoping that we have better student engagement all around at our sporting events and things like dances and other like extracurricular activities. I just want more kids to be involved with other things besides just school at GHS. I would say that my goals for next year are to have more attendance at all of our dances, so homecoming, snowball, and prom, and then to have more attendance at our football games specifically.
Hey Gophers, this year we are not having a Spring Fest. However, we are hosting a field day for whichever class gets the most class points. Every other class that doesn't win can still join, but they have to purchase a $1 wristband. The next assembly is the last chance to get class points, so look out for more information.
Now, music review with Asif.
Rap beef. What do you think when those two words come up? Do you think NWA and Dr. Dre? Do you think Tupac and Biggie? Or do you think Kendrick and Drake? I know, it must sound like a fairy tale. Two of the biggest artists of this decade colliding in a big rap diss track. But it isn't a fairy tale. On March 22nd, Metro Boomin dropped We Don't Trust You featuring Kendrick Lamar upon the sixth song of the album. That song name, Like That. Within those lyrics on Like That, he flamed Drake and J. Cole with some nasty bars. I'm going to be completely ignoring J. Cole in this scenario, seeing as he's washed up and gave a terrible reply to Kendrick Lamar. Instead, I'm going to give my review of Drizzy Drake's new song, Push Ups. Was the song better than Kendrick Lamar's diss track? Not really. The beat was really cool and the bars were actually pretty lyrically dense. It was a nice song to listen to, but nothing insane. I would suggest that you go listen to it, but the song isn't on streaming services. It's on YouTube. And it's not exceptionally great. It's better than a normal Drake song, but not as good as the Kendrick Lamar diss track.
If I were to review it, I'd give it a 6 out of 10.
Gophers, when you think about kindness, what comes to mind? Faith went around and asked students and staff. Now let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Faith Q with the GHS News Report, and today we are asking students of Gresham High School, what is kindness to them?
Kindness to me is caring for others.
Who am I here with?
Clay Lopez.
Mm-hmm. So my question for you is, what is kindness?
Kindness is just giving to other people without like expecting something back.
Mm-hmm. Kindness is giving of your time and giving of who you are, okay? And even just a smile is something that can be kind to someone.
Who am I here with?
Kylia.
Kylia, if a person was to ask you what is kindness, what would be your response to that question?
That's a really good question.
Who am I here with?
Hey, we're Gresham High School, campus monitor.
You didn't need to say all that. What is kindness to you?
What kind of kindness are we talking about? There's many forms of it.
Here you go being deep and stuff. Hey.
How you don't have a word?
Hey, all right.
Like, come on. What is kindness? And the, what is kindness to the community? How do you, well, how would you describe kindness?
I would say kindness to me is like about generosity, being inclusive to our community. Absolutely, you know, doing things without expecting a favor back.
Who am I here with?
Sasha.
Okay, Sasha. If a person was to ask you what is kindness, what would be your response to that?
My response to what is kindness would be not trying to catch this fade, bro. Just be kind, you know? Just be nice to people, man. There's no need to be.
Who am I here with?
Skylar.
Skylar, if a person was to ask you what is kindness, what would be your response to that?
Being nice and, like, sharing your stuff and just having a positive attitude.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Lillian. Who am I here with?
Eli.
What is kindness to you?
Kindness is unconditional. It's unconditional love.
Who am I here with?
Ethan.
Ethan, if a person was to ask you what is kindness, what would be your response to that?
I guess just, like, being nice to people, even, like, when you don't necessarily like them, I guess.
Let's go see this week's gopher on the street.
Hey, gophers. Welcome back to Gopher on the Street. With school ending in 2 months, let's see what our senior student plans are after graduation. Are you going to college?
Yeah.
Where are you going and what are you doing?
Well, I'm applying to the Naval Academy, but before that, I'm deploying for 2 years as a CTR, a cryptological technician.
Okay. Are you going to college?
My plan is going to trade school to become an electrician.
Okay, that's pretty good.
I'm playing softball at Pacific, and I'm studying kinesiology.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Did you wait?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Mount Hood.
What are you going to be doing?
Hooping. Sports medicine.
Oh, okay.
Plan to go JUCO?
What's that?
A community college.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to go play football at a JUCO.
Oh, 4 year and become a dental hygienist. Probably OSU.
Okay.
Play college basketball or baseball.
Where are you going?
Don't know.
You don't know yet?
Maybe Highline.
Okay.
I'm going to community college in the National Guard.
The National Guard?
Yes.
Okay.
I was going to allergy school.
Okay. Do you know where?
In Beta, probably.
Okay.
I'm just going to go to Arizona after school and get a job and work there.
You're going to move and live there?
Yeah.
That's pretty fun. Okay. All right, Gophers. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.
Have you guys thought about the question of the week yet?
When was the first Dutch Bros made?
A, 1992, B, 1899, C, 1984, or D, 1800?
Answer is A, 1992.
Thank you guys so much for watching. See you next week.